Good evening and bonsoir from the jewel of the Riviera, Monte Carlo. Tonight, not only the capital of Monaco, but the music capital of the world. And in case you think you've accidentally tuned into a James Bond movie with a rock and roll score, well, let me formally welcome you to the World Music Awards 1994. Now, I was hoping this tuxedo would be the last formal thing I'd have to do this evening, but no such luck. We have a night of incredible glamour, incredible excitement, as some of the biggest names in the music world gather to honor the most successful artists of the year. We have superstars from every continent. We have a princess, we have a prince, and we have a person who used to be known as Prince. So to start it off, we're going to go right to the royalty. You may now move to the edge of your seat because it's time for a legend, a phenomenon, an artist. In fact, the artist, formerly known as Prince.
Thank you.
You know, he is doing so well without a name, I'm thinking about trying it myself. Can you picture it? Ghost 2 starring no one. It's now my very pleasant honor to present our first award. Now, you've probably never heard of this recipient. Her albums have sold 62 million copies, 28 million of these in the United States, 34 million worldwide, and we're still waiting for the sales figures from the other planets. And if you think all this success has gone to her head, well, come on, man, she still lives in New Jersey. Ladies and gentlemen, the world's best-selling American Recording Artist of the Year, and I will always love her, Whitney Houston.
Thank you so much. This is quite an honor. I have to first give honor to my Heavenly Father, my Lord and Savior Jesus. For without I am nothing, with I am everything. My mom and my dad for their undying support. To my record company, President of Arista Records, Mr. Clive Davis, BMG Ariola, Michael Dortman, Monty Lufina, my dear friend, Elijah Brown John, radio and retailers all around the world, I thank you all. God bless. Thank you.
Stay tuned for Ken.
Remaining in the U.S. top 10. We're delighted he's with us tonight. And I happen to know he held his breath all the way across the Atlantic so he could hit us with a few new notes. Here he is, the voice of choice for lovers the world over, Mr. Kenny G.
Thank you.
In the category of World's Best-Selling Jazz Artist of the Year, I am really delighted to present this World Music Award to Kenny G. Congratulations.
I'd like to thank the World Music Awards for this tremendous honor, and when I say that, I'm really not referring to the award itself. To me, being asked to come here tonight and share the music that I write from real heartfelt place with all of you, that's the best honor that I could ever receive, so I thank you very much for that.
The world's best-selling French recording artist of the year is also the youngest and the cutest, Jordy.
Stay tuned for David Copperfield, Gloria Estefan, and Ace of Base on the 1994 World Music Awards.
Got a little magic of my own. Thank you, David. Thank you, everybody there in Monte Carlo, and especially everyone worldwide for the wonderful acceptance that you gave Mi Tierra, this Spanish language album that really broke through all barriers of language in many, many countries. Thank you. It was definitely from the heart. Thank you for receiving it that way. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's my genuine pleasure to introduce the hottest-selling Latin artist in the world, Gloria Estefan.
Thank you. diste, imagen del amor que me ofreciste. Aún guarda fiel el aroma aquel tierno clavel. Ayer encontré la flor que tú me diste. Aún guardo aquella carta que me escribiste. De un rojo pasional tenía una marca. Tu firma junto al clavel me puso triste. Aún guardo aquella carta que me escribiste. Regresa por favor, pues la vida es muy corta. Salgamos de la duda y del rencor. Muy bien dice el cantor, lo pasado no importa. De todo, nuestro orgullo es lo peor. Pues la vida es muy corta y tenemos de calor el corazón. Aroma de perdón añora nuestro ser. Perfume de ilusión de un nuevo amanecer. Frescor de primavera por toda eternidad. Aroma de perdón añora nuestro ser.
Pleasure to present one of the greatest tenors in the history of opera, Plácido Domingo.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I am here tonight to present a special award to a man who has become an icon. Not only has his music exhibit freedom, self-liberation, and self-expression, but he quite literally symbolized these qualities. Last year, he stopped using his name and is now referred to only by a symbol. This man has inspired millions of his fans around the world and will be enjoyed for generations to come. He has moved listeners with his work. And for his lifelong contribution to the popular music industry, I am pleased to present this World Music Award to the artist formerly known as Prince.
Musical excellence, like beauty, is in the eyes of the beholder. To those who behold, I can only hope that my music continues to please. I thank you very much for this. Good night.
Our next presenter has made a name and a face for herself in thousands of magazines and with the most important designers in the world. I'm here tonight to tell you that fortunately for me, her charm and talent are no illusion. Please welcome a personal favorite of the World Music Awards and of mine, Claudia Schiffer.
Once upon a time, there was a Swedish band, some of whom were related to each other. They became one of the biggest recording sensations in the world, with songs that went gold or platinum in 7 countries and hit number 1 in the UK. They were called ABBA. That was then, and this is now.
Well, there's another Swedish band. There's a brother and 2 sisters in it. And they've created tremendous excitement all over the world with their music. And they're here to share some of it with us tonight.
Performing their number 1 hit, The Sign, please welcome Scandinavia's new Olympians, Ace of Base. Present the World Music Award for World's Best-Selling Scandinavian Recording Artist of the Year to Sweden's own Ace of Base.
Thank you. Thank you very much. behalf of the others in Ace of Base, and for me, of course, I'd like to say thank you for these fine awards. And this is the first time in Monaco ever, so I'd like to say thank you to all the people who made this to a great experience for us. Special thanks to our manager, Lars Carlson from Sweden, who's been working very hard with us. Thank you all.
Hold on. Stop. We're not finished yet. Because while I'm here, I have also another award for World's Best-Selling Pop Newcomer of the Year.
All right.
Well, then I say thanks to our record companies, Arista, Metronome Barclay, and Mega Records in Denmark. Thank you very much for making this possible, and thanks all the fans.
CDs and tapes. Now, figures are compiled by the National Recording Industry Associations in each country, and as you may have noticed, the winners have been notified in advance. And special awards are determined by the World Music Awards. The proceeds from the ticket sales of tonight's show have been donated to the Princess Grace Foundation in Monaco, an organization dedicated to the care of needy senior citizens, orphans, and aspiring young artists. And speaking of young artists, earlier this evening, awards were presented to some top-selling European performers who showed the audience here in Monaco what makes them so incredibly popular.
Let my beat.
Control your body. The beat is running through your veins. Control your body. When you let it penetrate your brain.
It's my beat.
Time for a major television event. You all know that our host, Patrick Swayze, began his career as a dancer. It's how he started on the stage and also how he met his wife, Lisa Nimi. Many of us first saw Patrick in a starring dancing role in Dirty Dancing. Tonight, he dances for us. For the first time since that movie, for the first time on international television, for the first time with his wife. Here, in a salute to our multiple award winner, Whitney Houston, I am delighted and excited to present Patrick Swayze and Lisa Nimi.
And in I never heard him at all. Till that was you. There were birds in the sky. I never saw him ringing. I never saw him at all. her skirt is short, long legs are funny. Just to walk to school, she got to get up early. Her clothes are old, never any dirty. They've been dancing now. Y'all see they're gonna sit there. Y'all hear me? Lord, I'm living. With all this pain and suffering and misery, with all the rape and the drugs and the murder in the streets and the rats and the roaches crawling all over everything, I can't find a job nowhere. My electricity has been turned off. My gas don't burn no more. And the water has stopped flowing. And my poor family is cold and hungry. Oh, Lord, why hast thou forsaken me here?
I love that man. To present a special award to Ray, one of his recent collaborators, the guiding light of the terrific band In Excess, and accompanying him, a person who is in every sense of the word, his model friend. Here are Michael Hutchins and Helena Christensen.
Good evening. It's our happy task to present the World Music Award for a lifelong contribution to the music industry. And what a life the recipient has had. With more than 50 years in music, he has hit the top of every chart, pop, rock, jazz, country, and rhythm and blues.
A talented and generous collaborator, he has recorded a spectacular series of duets with everyone from Willie Nelson and Cleo Lane to, well, believe it or not, myself. Let me just say that in a world full of copies, he is the original. There isn't an artist on the planet who hasn't been influenced by his style. As one who has been lucky enough to actually be part of his legend, I am delighted beyond measure to present this World Music Award for lifelong contribution to the music industry to Brother Ray, the one and only Ray Charles.
I love it. Thank you. Oh, bless your heart. Thank you. Oh, just, that's so beautiful. I thank you so much. Oh, you're beautiful. It is so difficult to know how to respond to such wonderful and beautiful words, you know. But I want to say I am overwhelmed, and I'm very thankful and very appreciative that you all think so much of the old man. I appreciate it. I love you. Thank you.
The other sundry parts of his anatomy will ring a bell. He has been on the cover of over 100 million books and countless calendars and magazines. The only thing he's missed are the telephone directories. So please welcome the fabulous Fabio.
Now that I'm back in Europe, it's a delight to present an award to the most popular singer in my new home, America. It's also one of the most popular singers in the world. In fact, thanks to him, people now rope the wind in the wide open spaces of Hong Kong as well as Texas. He has turned country music into world music, so for a second year in a row. Here's the best-selling country artist in the world, Garth Brooks.
Oh,
on the wind, salt in the kiss. Two hearts have never pounded like.
I am delighted to present the World Music Award for the world best-selling country artist of the new year to my new countryman, Garth Brooks.
Hi, everybody. I want to express my apologies, my sincere regrets for not being able to be there tonight. We're currently on tour. But to say thank you for this year, thank you for last year, and it's been a good ride. I hope it continues. If it doesn't, I'm real lucky with what I got. Thanks again. See you guys.
I love being in Monaco, where there are so many beautiful attractions, like Claudia Schiffer. Unfortunately, she's attached, but fortunately, I'm not. And there are many beautiful attractions here. The sensational band Nose of Scorpion burst from the South Town rock scene to become the conscience of their generation, the only Western band ever to meet a Russian leader to the Kremlin. Here they are to perform their song, Woman. I even like the song title. Ladies and gentlemen, Scorpion.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am pleased to present this World Music Award for the world best-selling German recording artist of the year, to Scorpion.
Thank you so much. This is the second World Music Award, and we're very proud of it. But since we're five guys in the band, I guess we have to come back three more times, and everybody's got one. Okay, anyway, it's quite an honor to perform for all of you. A million thanks to all you Scorpions fans around the world, and of course to you, Monte Carlo. Thank you.
Stay tuned for a special appearance by Princess Caroline of Monaco.
Are administered in coordination with the International Federation of the Phonographic Industry, a watchdog organization based in London. Now please welcome the very distinguished representative of that federation. He's so fine, Mr. David Fine.
Your Serene Highnesses, ladies and gentlemen, good evening. It's a privilege to be here tonight to celebrate the achievement of artists who have brought so much enjoyment to millions of people the world over. But sadly, they and all their fellow artists are under serious threat from pirates who steal their work, depriving performers and songwriters of royalties and denying the recording industry its rightful revenue. Piracy costs the legitimate industry over $2 billion each year, and everyone is a victim. But perhaps the greatest victims of all are the artists of tomorrow, those who rely on the investment and backing of the recording industry to launch them on the road to success. This investment in the future is being constantly threatened by the unscrupulous action of the pirates and can only be redressed by effective rights protection and enforcement. And now, on a much happier note, it gives me great pleasure to announce the name of the world's best-selling overall recording artist of the year. Her voice has enthralled millions of people the world over, and her performance of the soundtrack of the film The Bodyguard has made it one of the biggest selling albums of all time. Please welcome once again the fabulous Whitney Houston.
Again, I'd like to thank Mr. Fine and the World Music Award Committee for choosing me. Again, I'd like to thank Arista Records, everyone at my company, Nippy Inc., Kevin Costner for believing in me, Tig Productions, everyone at TIG, and Gary Lamel. Again, Mommy, I love you. Daddy, I love you. You're home. Bobby, Christina, it's time to go to bed. I love you, Bobby. Mwah. Thank you.
One of the distinctions of Monaco is the princely family, under whose patronage our show is being held tonight. It is my great honor to introduce a distinguished member of that family, one who has taken her place as the patron of the arts in this country, counting among her titles, president of Le Ballet de Monte Carlo and the Opera of Monte Carlo, and president of the Spring Arts Festival and the Princess Grace Foundation in Monaco. Ladies and gentlemen, Her Serene Highness, Princess Caroline of Monaco.
Good evening. It is once again my pleasure and my pleasant task to turn your attention to classical music. This field has been growing in popularity largely thanks to the impact of such classical superstars as the gentleman I'm here to honor. Born in Spain, raised in Mexico, he has the distinction of appearing at the Metropolitan Opera more than any other artist of the past 50 years, performing 36 different roles in 24 consecutive seasons. He has sung more opening nights in that house than anyone since Caruso. If you have missed him on stage, you may have heard one of his 87 complete recordings of 59 different operas. At one point, seven of them were on Billboard magazine's bestseller list at the same time. But numbers alone cannot convey his contribution. For that, we must sit back and listen. From the acclaimed concert staged at Rome's magnificent Baths of Caracalla, may I present Placido Domingo. Lifelong contribution to classical music as singer, conductor, and artistic consultant to opera companies on three continents, it is my pleasure to present this World Music Award to Plácido Domingo.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you, Your Highness, for this wonderful award, especially coming from your hands. I don't know why I'm having an award, because of many years of doing my hobby. But since I have it, it is wonderful. First of all, I want to thank you for how much you do here in Monaco for the music. I know your love for ballet and your love for opera. It's wonderful for me to be here representing tonight the classic music with all the wonderful artists for the pop music, which of course have all the public in the world. We have some public, but our music is wonderful and is recognized also. I just want to say that this wonderful World Award is really great, and this world that is now in our hands, I just hope that it could be really a world that with the music, all of you here and us, we can make a better world, a world full of peace, love, and really, I think we can do it. We can help with
cinema artists and his own efforts at maintaining a bond between our nations continuing without a break. It's my great honor to introduce our princely patron, His Serene Highness, Prince Albert of Monaco.
Good evening. First of all, I would like to thank Patrick Swayze for the multifaceted way he danced through this evening's proceedings. He has set a standard for all future hosts. Thank you, Patrick. And I would like to offer my congratulations to all the artists whose work has been recognized here tonight. Monaco is delighted to celebrate your success. One particular artist has been honored with an unprecedented 5 World Music Awards this year, and it has kindly been left to me to bestow the final accolade. Her talent has been widely recognized by both her public and her peers. In accepting that recognition, she has repeatedly stressed her great debt to her faith and her family, and that has endeared her to millions more the world over. It is a sincere pleasure to present this World Music Award to the world's best-selling female recording artist of the era, Miss Whitney Houston.
Again, to His Serene Highness and the royal family, I thank you for always making me feel at home. To Nippy Inc., everyone at Nippy Inc., I love you. To PMK, William Morris, Nicole. To everyone who worked so diligently on The Bodyguard, I thank you very much from the bottom of my heart. To those who took care of me so well, my personal staff. Of course, Robin, and my Aunt Bay, and Carol, and Tommy. And to my husband, my very loving and supportive husband, who couldn't be here tonight because he's filming in Los Angeles, I love you, and I miss you much. To my baby girl, Mommy loves you. To all my fans all around the world, God bless you. I thank you for your love and support. Peace. Thank you.
I have it on the very best authority that the world's best-selling female recording artist of the era is going to grace us with a song. The song was written by another... No. The song was written by another great artist, Dolly Parton, and will now be interpreted in her own inimitable fashion by our own honoree, once again, Whitney Houston.
No!
air transportation provided by Delta Airlines. You can fly Delta nonstop to Nice from JFK or one-stop service from Atlanta. Delta, you'll love the way we fly. Accommodations provided by the Hotel de Paris and the Hotel Hermitage in Monte Carlo, where you live the legend and enjoy a dream vacation in the Principality of Monaco. Ground transportation for celebrities provided by Mercedes-Benz.
I'm Ted Koppel. Later on Nightline, embezzlement, witness tampering, wire fraud, corruption, the charges against Congressman Dan Rostenkowski on Nightline tonight.
This is Joan London.
And Charles Gibson. Tomorrow, how to keep money from coming between you and your mate.
Plus, director Penny Marshall and city slicker Billy Crystal on Good Morning America.
Tomorrow, here on ABC.